more sailing later? Room. How'd he get in here? Child's toy? And there are directions carved into it. But they're incomplete. There's a note, too. This Delver was trapped in here by someone in his crew. But why betray their own? I better keep an eye out. Maybe I'll find what happened to the rest of them.
Shine.
Guess the Osram didn't clear the whole cave out. It's a flask. With more directions carved into it. And a note. Astelver was lured here. He and his crew were searching for the Gold Hollow. Guess they thought it would make them rich. Well, one step closer to finding what their directions lead to. And what happened to the rest of the crew. Looks like those Osram came by here. Might be another trinket around.
Relic. I'm sick of the whole business.
Blaze barrels. What are they doing up there? I should see if there's anything valuable inside. Directions written inside, and there's a note. This Delver didn't trust the crew's leaders. Well, whoever they are, doesn't seem like they inspired a lot of loyalty. Well, that's one more piece of the puzzle. Looks like some Delvers were after something on the cliff. A small piece of boomshine. Someone left it behind. Maybe in a rush. Silver. Crushed. Maybe while trying to dig something out. This hammer's seen a lot of delves. And carved into the handle. More directions. There's a note with it. The Delver died in an accident. Or at least it was made to look like one. Seems the others kept going after that. Getting closer to figuring out what happened to this delving crew. Crackling with those storm clouds looming. Better be careful.
I gotta get out of here. Huh?
Ready for anything now. Door's locked.
I'm not gonna last long like this.
The storm's not gonna let up. If I want to explore the island, I've got to figure out what's causing it. I could try my focus. Trail from a machine. It's heading into the clouds. I guess I'll have to fly after it. That stormbird's headed into the clouds. I could track it with my focus. That stormbird's behaving erratically. I think it's seeding the clouds somehow.
Flying, I might escape the storm. Stormbird sighting!
I can't let it get the jump on me.
Whoa! Close call!
It's gone again. Components are busted. Might have caused it to malfunction. It's a good thing this place is deserted. Could have caused some real damage. A pint. Looks awesome. And it's got more directions carved into it. There's a note attached. Delver this belonged to was marooned here. Thought they were on a wild goose chase, so their search for the gold hollow turned up nothing. Well, another step closer to knowing what became of this crew. Machines. I don't know what brought them out here. music box. I wonder if the sound attracted the machines. And it's got more directions carved into it. According to this note, they lead to a buried treasure trove. I guess they hid their spots while they kept delving. Should be getting close now to completing the directions. Looks like those ostriches come by here. Might be another trinket around. It's a pot. With more directions carved into it. There's also a note. The Tinburn brothers. I guess they lit this one. I don't think all the Delvers trusted them, though. Or each other. I think I've got all of the directions, starting from that camp I found. Might as well see if I can find that treasure trove. The Delver's camp. Their treasure trove should be somewhere around here. I better double check the directions. Okay, top of the cliff. Now where to? Of Osram. Delvin crew's leaders, I bet. Twin palm trees. I think I'm on the right track. Anything mentioned in that note. Maybe I should double back, check the directions. Near that awesome trove. I could head to their camp, restart my search. Delver's Trove. It's a nice hall of brimshine. They could have split the profits, but their greed got the better of them. So, finders keepers.